Busch into center field, racing into Ciani. He's got it. Here comes Morrell, or the Horner, beg your pardon, the play at the plate. He's saved. Throw to second. That gets away, and Busch will take a few steps off the bag and hold on. And the Cubs have taken the lead. A three-run fourth inning as they get after Michaelis the second time through.
Second time through again, Adam. And that's a curveball.